Hi, Ashley Withrow. I miss you. Okay, so to be honest, Ashley, we didn't really get close, and well, we're not even really close, to be honest, but I never really talked to you until last year. But the few times that we did hang out, I was like, really, like, so much fun with you guys, like Alex and Brooke. You guys are just so crazy and fun. And I'm sure you're not the only one. I'm not the only one that's ever said that about you. So, you are very pretty. And, yeah. So. Grr, my camera sucks. Oh, it cut me off again. This is like the fourth time I'm trying to make this video, so I'm just attaching two videos together, so I don't have to start over again. Anyways, so as I was trying to say, you look like a princess at prom, and Cody looked like your prince, and it was just the cutest thing ever. So you are like. I've always been so jealous of you and Brooke because you're both just so pretty and athletic, and you've got the whole package going for you, okay? Oh, yeah, and by the way, I was driving on Windsor Junction Road the other day, and I'm like 90% sure you guys were in front of me driving. I was gonna honk, but if it wasn't you, I didn't want to look like a freak. Honk, 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 honk. Oh, awkward, it's not you. And then they'll just think I'm stalking them, and then I'll go to jail and get shot and raped or whatever. Anyways, sorry. So, that's why I didn't honk. Anyways, so I really hope that college is going fantastically for you, because college is going fantastically for me. And I think that we need to have a girls' night with me, you, Alex, Brooke, Shayna. I mean, it's just like, even if we don't get drunk, just like hang out for like an hour or a supper or something, because I really miss you guys, and yeah, I need my girls. I just need girl time, yeah. Can't go hang out by myself on Friday nights doing two Be Honest videos every night. I'm such a loser. Anyways, yeah. And once again, I miss you very much. And let Brooke know that I miss her too. And Alex already knows that I miss her because they're talking a few weeks ago. So yeah, we have to do something about this whole not talking thing because it's very unfortunate. And we need to stay friends. Okay, bye bye.